it's me, JR, from Marshall. I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. Might be a little something in it for you, too.
Nah, I'm not doing anything else. Be right there. You don't need this.
Firsthand flow.
Hey, JR, what's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those Idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in. Kev, quick question. The idols robbed this guy I know. Any idea where they take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope, just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to them. That must be the camp.
The Collective really know how to throw a party.
Who the hell are you?
I'm, looking to join. You. Idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl. With a snake mask. She'll look you up.
Come get your idol colors.
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit.
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke. But hey, you do you. The idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
You Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah! I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy. But do you steal real things, like car parts?
What even is real in a late-stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Timmy O, I heard you bringing the big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Crazy! Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Told Cab I'd try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to, take back.
Fuck off.
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you're fighting for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
Let's rouse this bozo! Ah! Going for their flank!
That'll shut him up.
Ah! Time to die, asshole!
I tried, Kev.
Out already!
Not today!
Roommate code, I'm in for a lot of laundry.
Get over here! Where are they?
Tether that container and drag it back to JR.
Thank you.
All right.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Hang on. Cab, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Shit, thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those some bitches are back. Time to beat some asses.
Lie to us.
I'm a beast.
This is payback.
Your membership's been revoked.
You fucked with the wrong man. Will ya? Over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch. Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in. Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.